egophony, which again, I'm going to listen to him while I auscultate, and I'm going to ask him to say E every time. So the letter E, but drawn out. So here we go.
E, 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 E.
With the egophony, it is normal that, again, the E sound is more distinct on the top and then less distinct towards the bottom because, again, we have the bigger branching off into the smaller airways here. So the sound gets more muffled and more indistinct towards